myself to a very crowded place. I was looking for someone who had lines in her face. I found her there. She was past all concern. I asked her to hold me. I said, "Lady, unfold me." But she scorned me, and she told me I was dead. I could never return. Well, I argued all night, like so many have before. Said, "Whatever you give me, you seem to need so much more." Then she pointed at me, where I knelt on the floor. She said, "Don't try to use me or slightly refuse me. Just win me or lose me. It is this that the darkness is for." I cried, "Oh, late in midnight, I fear that you grow old. The stars eat your body, and the wind makes you cold." "If we cry now," she said, "it will just be ignored." So I walked through the morning, sweet early morning. I could hear my lady calling, you won me, my lord. Oh, you won me.